Miss the Statue of Liberty.
Did you get the Twin Towers?
Miss the Twin Towers. Traveled 400 miles to see the parade. What are you reading? Farside. Oh, I love Farside. Almost as much as Calvin and Hobbes. You like Calvin and Hobbes?
Farside's better.
Oh, not quite. It's good. Typically, you two people.
I don't know. I feel it. You know, you ever put your brain on a radio?
Hi, Jennifer. How are you?
Okay. I told you. That's what happened. Mm-hmm.
She's on the phone, huh? I guess somebody beat her.
No,
you're
important.
You look better.
Did they hit somebody?
They painted that.
Maybe they got it like a texture up real good.
Yeah, and paint. Well, maybe they did.
They blew it up so much more.
Remember when it was dragging?
Meanwhile, I have to fight with Michael and Jeff.
Oh, I think it's that his,
Why, what is Michael?
stop right there.
Yes, I think that's what I think.
Then stop right there. They'll give me the butt.
But.
I hear it snows.
Yeah, it was snowing.
Yeah, it's not good.
At least you went to
Japan. No, we went home and it was flooded.
Here's the other one. Here's the other one. I look at two, you know.
Hi.
The way, Ellie.
Girl, I remember you.
Turn around, Ellie. Diana.
No, okay. Hi.
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 Happy
Daddy.
Thanksgiving.
Daddy. Yeah. Take me a coat.
They've got a jack.
I want to get out.
It's going to be late before I got a jack. Ellie, raise the pitch.
Yay.
Got your back. Let's put it up.
Let's see if we can find the
what do you mean?
Can they get that?
They
were on the Ambit somewhere. I don't know where they are now. Hi, how are you?
Blind. He has an eye
cut.
Oh,
there's smooching out there. See that hand?
Oh, he can't see.
What a man.
They interviewed him on
top.
Two times.
Give them a round of applause. There we go.
What's going on?
It says Macy's on the back.
University of Macy's.
NCA.
Macy's High School.
The boys.
Oh, here comes the pirate ship.
The pirate ship, two stars, and then
Boss. The Lost Boys.
The boys.
Can you
there
NBC go that
show
way,
too, right?
Catherine, go that way.
Morning.
Skinny bottom up there.
Oh, they're
look at that ship, Penny.
Make the girl.
They're the boys, the guys in the
They were great.
They're old now, like us, shriveled.
They're the beautiful thing.
He just has to go to the police and one of the raisins.
Do.
No, but.
Do.
Can you get him off?
I can't get him off yet. I will.
You can probably get him here.
Can you see him all, Kate?
Yeah.
I'll have to go to the door and...
Yeah, you can get him through there.
He's going to get on. And let you up there.
I appreciate that, sir.
Very nice. Matt, he's waving to you. Move.
Oh, yeah.
He wants you to go on the skateboard.
Oh, what a handsome dude.
Oh, yeah.
No,
I mean, it's
not like somebody.
Now watch you see where I'm putting that groaning.
Yeah, I got every square inch of this dude.
Okay,
I'm gonna get back. There he is.
You got Bart Simpson there?
Yeah, here he is, Dan.
Well, we have to send it to Jamie. To Andrew. And Christy.
What is that up there?
Thank you.
There they go, a little soft shoe.
What do you do? What was that? You know that old joke?
Had a very interesting
All your jokes are old, Dan.
Yeah, how long have you been
on that?
You look good. You look good, Mrs. Leeson.
I can tell you have some bad breaks. We can fix it. We'll have to keep your body in the shop overnight.
No,
yeah.
I
can't
wait for
you. Oh,
what's
that? Well, this foot rolls too.
Snippy's got ice skates on. And he's wearing a Macy's sweater.
Oh, he has a camera too, right in his neck.
Oh, yeah. The sleepy the whole man has someone.
They tell in the crowd, Spider-Man has that too.
Yeah, it's a diamond. I didn't even need some light on it. Wasn't that good,
Kate? Oh, another string float.
Wait, and
maybe you can get in the reflection of the window.
Oh, very good, Jane.
A whole parade of
Santa Claus coming now? I see snowflakes here.
Not on. Hold the
snow. Oh, Brutus. Look at that, Brutus.
Oh, here. Across the way over there.
Right, can I get up there for a second?
Oh, there's Wimpy.
Where?
There's
Wimpy.
And there's
a Wimpy.
Oh, good. Wimpy.
I don't see Oliver.
Where's Oliver?
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Oh, picture on it.
Spinach is over there.
What happened?
What fell?
What fell,
Kate?
A hinge, it looks like.
Hold the store
together.
Okay.
Yeah,
let me know.
It's not important.
It looks like a cell phone
right there. Yeah.
Oh yeah, it holds the shelf. Right little notches. Dad, did you see the Wizard of Oz one?
Yeah.
That was a good one.
What? Oh yeah, that was Oh, remember Al?
Yeah, this is the first time I've seen this one.
Yeah.
This is the first one. Or the I like these ones.
The balloons that are not in the air.
Yeah.
And I have a balloons that are not in the air.
Where's Santa Claus? I'm coming, man.
I know, but I gotta leave.
Here's Santa Menace. Here's Santa Menace.
Oh, yeah.
On the pony.
Oh, yeah.
Here comes some bronze horses.
The bronze is huge. Can you zoom in on the bronze chart?
Oh.
On the horse?
Look how huge they are, Dad.
They are huge. Thank you.
What do they call those kind of horses on?
Five sticks. Oh, wow.
Oh, there's the cuddles on there. The cuddling bear. Oh, here comes the
dancing Christmas tree.
Oh, here comes Dennis the Menace.
Dennis the Menace, and then the Snuggles.
Snuggles, that's right. The fountain thing.
He's cute.
Rabbit soccer.
Oh,
dog
is
doing flip-flops.
Where's the dog?
He'll have to clean it up.
Right here?
Yeah.
On the other side now.
Oh, she said something else. Here comes Santa Claus.
There's Santa Claus. The parade is over. At 11 o'clock.
What do you think of the parade, Kate?
Is it over?
Yeah, that's the end of the parade, man.
All right, here.
Did you like it? Yeah, I knew you would.
That was the
huh? Hi, Dave.
Hi.
Don't leave yet.
Julie.
Oh.
Hi, Julie. Boy, you've gotten big.
Whoop.
Even bigger. She grew right in front of my eyes. Now, can I see you, Diana, too? Where are they?
Say hi, Julie.
Say hi, Julie.
Hi.
How's your
Daddy
brother, Dave?
Come on, guys.
Come on. My name is Hitchcock, and I want to do this right.
I take a picture, and you get in it.
Well, eventually, yes. But first of all, I have some pictures. Come on, folks.
Everybody in the shower. The Hitchcock's famous.
Hey, rap. You're wanted.
Katie, Matt.
Guys, let's have some other people up on there. Diana, spread out a little.
A man who plays with girls' hairs on the subway.
Yeah. Tell us
when you're ready.
Guys, come on now. We got room up on the platform there. Yeah, get that few minutes here, so let's do this right. We need a lot of smiling going on.
Come on, we just saw a beautiful parade, guys.
A lot of smiling. You're all going home and eating turkey. Come on now. Let me get a few more here. George, get it. You gotta back me up here. You guys all look pretty glum.
Come on, smile.
Yay! Yay! 3 books for everybody.
Yay! Oh, now George is frowning.
Yeah. 20 faces. Come on, get in one or two. Then you can take a picture of me. Get on the end. Let's go. Come on now. That's the way. Now we got it. We don't want to be missing any people. One or two more. I got a whole roll of film that's got to go.
And a strobe.
And a strobe, right.
And a strobe.
All right. One or two more. George in it. Come on now. Boy, side strobe is great. That didn't go off, did it?
No, nope, that's good. Off every other time.
Got to count to 50.
Yeah, it's broke. There it comes. You mean I missed a few?
Yes.
Like three.
Well, that's it for film, I think.
I didn't realize it. I'm crazy and strobe, but it isn't that good.
The parade is finally over with the traditional picture sitting. It's now 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
I'm guessing 5, but we can go back through the archives. If you didn't get into the picture.
Come here. Come here.
Ah! Ah! Oh.
So,
look at the ears. Unique organ.
Oh,
ah! He turns his nose to the camera. Oh, God.
You know what I want to do?
Train him?
Train him?
Oh, God.
You're hurting my eyes.
What? Hurting your eyes? There's no flash here.
I have sinuses.
Boom, boom.
Ah!
Yeah, what?
Richard, did you get through out there? Richard doesn't come. I have no idea.
Bye.
She's always with Danny.
Always with Danny.
Travels.
Yes, on the bus, on a Riverdale bus with me. And there, as I stare at her, and she wonders, who is that man?
Yeah, oh, yes.
Yeah, did she tell you about that?
Yeah, she did. And she was more frightened when she realized it was you.
You are hurting me.
Tell that old man there to stop.
There is no old man here. Oh, yeah.
Train.
The train.
A
told you that story. Okay, we're on our